Hi guys! Yep, it's recording. It's Molly, and it is someday during Labor Day weekend. I'm not sure if it's Saturday or Sunday, I can't really remember. And we are in Mackinac. Look at this picture, or statue, Marquette. I'm not really sure where Molly is, but I'm pretty sure I exactly know where she is. She's somewhere. She's somewhere right there. I kind of actually knew the exact location of where she was standing.
We were just fooling you.
Yep. Okay, so.
A lot's happened.
A lot has happened since we last saw you.
Yeah.
First, we got into St. Ignace, saw some fireworks. They were awesome fireworks. We
yeah.
wanted to take a
They had a
picture
surprise,
for you.
Surprise finale.
And
like, you thought it ended?
Yeah.
But I was like, don't be fooled! It did not end.
No, it didn't.
It was not ended.
There was a lot more paparazzi fireworks and echoes.
Yeah.
That sounded like the British were attacking
sounded like
us.
The British were freaking attacking the town. And
it was kind of horrible.
Then we went into the hotel and we rode up the elevator with a guy who had a British accent. So it was really awkward.
It was so, like, weird. Awkward. We rode up on Otis.
Kind of like
elevators.
Kind of like right now when we're making a video. People are watching.
Everyone's watching.
So I went to bed really late, and that's why we're really tired today. Yeah, and that's why we bought those coats.
Look at the size of these.
They're bigger than my face.
We cannot drink them out. Except I've gotten pretty far.
So yeah, me too.
Well.
We're doing good. We rode all around the island on horses. Well, not on them, but they pulled us around.
And
we're just about to reunite with Molly's family.
Yes.
What else? What other crucial events do you need to know about? I'm trying to think.
Poop. There's lots of it.
Road apples.
Yeah.
Road apples.
Delicious.
Wonderful.
It makes me want to just eat everything.
Yeah. There's lots of dogs.
Yeah. Especially golden retrievers.
Yeah. Just a little bit ago, right in front of us, there was this guy that screamed, Jackal! It was really funny.
I'll try to think conspicuously.
Yeah.
There he is. Okay. And
yep. We should give them a tour.
We should.
Okay.
Did you guys know that there is a cemetery?
Ow!
And the airport?
Yeah, so basically I just wanted to give you this tour because see those people over there? They sat down right next to us and I was like,
there's downtown down there. You can't really see it, but it's impressive, I guess.
Yeah.
There's Fort Mackinac or whatever.
The statue's kind of blocking it.
We went
yeah.
to Arch Rock earlier today.
We did.
It's pretty good.
Oh, my stomach is so full.
Over there's a playground. We're gonna go play on it, we think.
Except I have to wait for...
Yeah, we have to wait for the Peterson gang.
And...
Hey, where were they anyway? Oh, over there's a marina.
I just stepped on a cigarette.
Oh, I forgot. I don't want to wear shoes.
I'm not wearing shoes right now.
Feels good.
This is a blister I got. Wait, I can't even see what I'm... That right there is the blister I got from Finn's.
I painted my fingernails while we were on the carriage, except for I just painted this one. Look at all the rust. They were...
Yeah.
I didn't get that
impressively
far.
Not impressive. Just kidding. It is impressive.
Thanks.
Okay. So,
this is
Mackinac
the day in the life of a Mackinac Islander.
Yep.
Hope you like it.
Okay, see y'all.
Bye.